Next up, I was looking at the news today and it said the Powerball was up around $5.5 billion. I thought for a second, boy, today, maybe this is my day. Maybe I'll go try to win $500 million. I never bought the ticket, so today is obviously not my day. I'm not winning today. But this song I wrote about a fellow I was watching in the neighborhood. I live up on Coventry, and my window looks out on the street, and so I watch the people walk up another street, and this one fella, he caught my eye, and he would park his walker and start scratching off tickets. Every day he'd scratch off tons of tickets, and I think he just did it for the thrill. I don't think he was looking for the $500 million payoff. But I admired his goal of that easy win, because those big wins, they don't come often enough. You may as well look for the little things here and there, the little joys in life that you have. And there are a lot of them if you pay attention. And this song is about that. It's called An Easy Win.
Ask me how I am today.